shoulders. Say I won't make the same mistakes when we're older. Cause with every step you take, I'm getting colder. So come a little closer.
Sarah's relationship started at school and was cemented, I think, by being stuck for 14 days in a quarantine hotel in Sydney. If you can last that, they're obviously made to be together.
Say that you're the one who's taking me home. Cause I want you on my skin and my bones.
We know Adham through work, and thankfully I've been able to follow both of their careers in their own right. So I really appreciate everyone bringing up that Sarah does work for a car company, so she's well suited to drive Adham crazy for the rest of their relationship.
First time I met Adham, I was 13 years old and he came round for dinner, and I very quickly discovered that Adham could identify every Pokemon character by the sound that it made. And I was half really impressed and half like, who the hell is this absolute nerd that Sarah's brought home?
You're the one who's taking me home. Cause I want you on my skin and my bones. Now give me off of my features.
But I will say, you know, there are couples that come into your lives that just radiate positivity. I would say Adham for me has been that day one, and since I've met Sarah, you know, individually they're incredible, but together they're a tour de force.
Sarah, I'm taking a quote from one of the first Valentine's Day cards you got me when I say I love you to the moon and back. I've done some research and a round trip to the moon is 768,000 kilometers. It turns out that in our 12 years together, we've only traveled 3.9% of the distance to the moon and back. That means our love isn't ending anytime soon.
Say that you're the one who's taking me home, cause I want you on my skin and my bones.
Adham, I feel incredibly lucky to love you. I know how rare and special it was to find each other so young, and I couldn't imagine going on this crazy ride without you. We've grown so much together and we know each other so well, but you still find ways to surprise me and make me fall in love with you a little more every day.